Hi friends, I'm CA MS Mehta. Today I'll show you simple Excel hacks to hike up your productivity. We'll talk about consolidation of sheets. If you're passionate about learning Excel, subscribe to my channel below and click on the bell icon. In this video, we'll go step by step making Excel easy for you. Assume you have different month's expenditures, month 1, month 2, month 3, and you want to consolidate into quarterly consolidation. Now the way we'll probably go about is, we'll use a plus symbol and then sum across different sheets. Now how about if I tell you that you can do a 3D sum with a single click? Just select the range where you want the sums. We'll use a simple sum function. We'll use wildcards for the sheets and give a cell reference. Then rather than using enter, we'll simply use control enter and bingo, your totals come. So this is one way of consolidating the sheets, but here you see the layout is same. Now how about if the layout is different? Then the challenge increases. Imagine this case when even layouts are different. Now here we got a different order. In this, the order of expenses is different. And in this case, there are some more expenditures which are there. And we want a quarterly consolidation. Probably what we'll do is, we'll copy these expenditures in quarter 1. And then we'll use the sum formula, go to advertising expense in M1. Then use a plus symbol. Then in M2, we'll try to find where the advertising expense is. And similarly in M3. Now imagine these are just 10 odd expenses. Now just imagine if there are 20,000 line items, it would be a month's job. Let's explore and make our life easier working with Excel. We'll use the function consolidate in data. Data has a function consolidate. Now here you got consolidate, which summarizes data from separate ranges. Now we'll fire up this function consolidate and use the operator sum. You could use different operators like sum, count, average, but we'll use sum. In reference, I'll give the first reference, which is the M1. Click on add. Next, I'll go to the second range. Again, click on add. And then I'll go to the third range. Here, some more expenditures have been added, so I'll take the entire range. And again, click on add. Now, to this, what I'll do is use labels in top row as well as left column. Now, here lies the beauty. When we select the left column, we are telling Excel that now advertising is a label and it has to find all the values in different sheets. Use the operator sum for this. We click on OK. So, what we got is all these expenditures consolidating. Don't you think, friends, that you can save tons of time in your lifetime with this one feature, consolidate? Friends, I've been training professionals like bookkeepers, chartered accountants, law enforcement officials, bankers for more than 20 years, boosting their productivity. I frequently do live stream webinars on how to improve productivity at least 10 times using similar Excel hacks. See in the section below for an upcoming event. If you like this video, give us thumbs up. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. I'll guide you through. Subscribe now to learn more about Excel hacks. Thanks for watching. Meet you in the next episode.